Hello, and welcome to Howard University.
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 Welcome to Howard University. Your purpose in life is not something you decide to do, but it's something that you discover you must do. Now I need you to go forth and find out what it is you're going to discover at Howard that you must do.
And always be persistent. Never let one person or one thing stop you.
Don't spend your refund check all in the first week. Budget it throughout the semester.
Make sure you prioritize.
Time management. There's a lot of things going on at Howard University.
Get your study partners in each class. Figure out who's the person that's focused. The person coming to class late, they always late, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't really link myself up with them. You know, I see them at the party.
This is a legacy that you can start on your own. It's a legacy that's been left for you also to build upon. So take advantage of the opportunity and come into Howard and just take the world by storm.
College is for preparation to become what you were born to be. So hopefully by coming here, you'll be able to understand the value of an education, having fun, and actually enjoying your Howard experience. Welcome to Howard, and I'll see you in the fall.
We hope that you'll keep a couple of things in mind as you embark on your first semester, your first week, and your first year. Be yourself and be prepared. In being yourself, you allow other people to get to know you. We also hope that you'll get to know us. Take advantage of the faculty and the student diversity and all of the different things that we have to offer both at the university and in the city. But be prepared. Be prepared to work hard, to think a lot, and to make the world better. Again, welcome to Howard, and if there's anything that we can do to help you have a wonderful student-first experience, please let us know.
Howard is a place of experience, it's a place of learning, but most of all, it's a place of growth.
I knew that I could get the best education possible here.
Howard is the Mecca.
Because Howard is and remains the center of African intellectual life in the world.